the spider goes in it abode. The half door swinging open wide, a welcome to Dublin. God save all here, I kindly said, a sweet Colleen popped out her head. God save you kindly, sir, she said, come in and close the half door. She'd a bowl of paste upon her knee, just full of potatoes I could see, and every one of them carefully she peeled before her eyes there. She looked at me with a roguish smile, she said, sit down and rest a while. Since you come back to Erin's Isle, we never close the hall door. Ah, she says, play up the shaskin reel and I will make you happy feel. She turned right upon her heel and lifted off the half door. I played the fiddle with grace and style, at every step she'd a wink and smile. Till my poor heart she did beguile, while dancing on the half door. She says, now John, you'll have to stay until I wet a cup of tea, and then you can be on your way, and I'll hang up the half door. She didn't have to ask me twice, her currant cake and tea was nice. Before I left, I kissed her twice, she leaned across the half door. She didn't have to ask me twice, her currant cake.